A Sydney cleaner has taken the stand in her murder trial, admitting she killed her elderly client at her Ashbury home in Sydney's inner west. But Hanny Papanikolaou says she's only guilty of manslaughter because she blacked out.
A killer who says she doesn't remember killing. Hanny Papanikolaou says she doesn't remember bashing Marjorie Welsh with her own walking stick, stabbing the 92-year-old with a kitchen knife, or smashing her over the head with crockery. Today, telling a jury, she blacked out. I wake up surrounding by blood. I wake up surrounding by knife. Marge was in front of the fridge with a lot of blood. I just grabbed the cloth and I just run. I was in panic, she said. But after her arrest, she told police she acted in self-defence. The 38-year-old admits to gambling the morning away at Canterbury Helston RSL before driving to Mrs. Welsh's Ashbury home. She denies rummaging for cash after the attack. Today, the prosecutor asked, "You killed Marjorie Welsh, didn't you?" "Yes, I plead guilty for manslaughter," Papanikolaou replied. "You beat Mrs. Welsh with her own walking stick." "I don't know." "You're pretending that you've forgotten that you beat and stabbed Mrs. Welsh. You're pretending, aren't you?" "No." Papanikolaou said, "I don't know and I don't remember," more than 100 times when questioned about the attack she claims to have no memory of. But when she was asked if she pulled a knife from the kitchen drawer, she said no. Emma Partridge, Nine News.